The first two-time All-American in Jackrabbit volleyball history, Shauna Sturm provided the fuel to jettison the program to heights never before imagined. The 2001 Division II Player of the Year, Sturm guided the Jackrabbits to the North Central Regional title and led the squad to the national championship match that season. Three times All-North Central Conference and All-North Central Region, Sturm ranks fourth in school history in kills, second in hitting percentage, and ninth in block assists. And her 34 kills in a 2000 win against Augustana are the most ever by a Jackrabbit.
It is such an honor to be chosen as an inductee of the Class of 2020 Jackrabbit Sports Hall of Fame. I am truly humbled and blessed to be in this class. What an incredible group of athletes. I'm extremely humbled. I mean, there are some fantastic athletes in this crowd. I'm blown away. And to share this with one of my teammates and good friends, Rose Ebnett, I don't want to get emotional, I probably will though, makes it even more awesome. Love you, Rose. Thank you to the Hall of Fame Committee. What a privilege to be standing up here on behalf of SDSU Volleyball and my former teammates. I can honestly say that I would not be up here today without all of the Lady Jacks that I played with and those who came before me, who dedicated so much time and energy to make our program successful. To the athletic administration, the backers and fans, thank you for your continued support throughout the years. You are all fantastic. We felt so lucky to have many of you join us at the national tournament in Grand Valley, Michigan. What a fun ride that was. And Burger King Pete, thanks for all those whoppers. Coach Byrne, I'm gonna say pretty much the same thing that Rose did. Thanks for watching that VCR tape back in 1998 and taking a chance on a small town Minnesota girl with extremely raw volleyball skills. And when I say raw, I remember Coach coming to watch me. She was recruiting me for basketball, but she came to a, or for volleyball, but she came to a basketball game in Springfield. And I remember this like it was yesterday after it was over. She goes, "Are you sure you don't want to play basketball in college instead, Shauna? I know Nancy Niebuhr and I can ask her." And I said, "No, I am positive. Volleyball is where I want to be. So thank you. Thank you for giving me that opportunity." It was all your vision, Coach Byrne, and we made it happen. I'm forever grateful for the bond that we shared during my years under your coaching, and I'm very thankful to have your friendship to this day. Coach Palaleo, who is not here, he stepped in my senior year. Thank you for your guidance and for helping us achieve those big goals. And I'd say he picked a pretty good year to join and lead SDSU volleyball. We took second in the nation his first year being our head coach. That's not too shabby. Thank you to the assistant coaches and grad assistants who kept our program running smoothly year after year as well. To my teammates, especially Greta Bornoff, Rose Ebnett, and Liz Archer, who I played with the longest, thank you for your constant support and for pushing us to play at the top of our game every single time we stepped on the court. We believed we could get to that national tournament, and so we did. Mom and Dad, thank you for all your love. Here it comes. Thank you for all of your love, for supporting me and encouraging me to chase my dream, and for attending every single match you possibly could, which wasn't easy since my brother was a senior in high school, my senior year here. And my siblings, who gave me nothing but love and support, I have five of them. One of them is here today, Anne. She first taught me how to play the sport I continue to love. Thank you for being the guiding light and my number one fan. I have my husband, Scott, and my three boys here today as well, Jack, Ben, and Sam. Thank you for listening to all of my volleyball stories and for supporting me as I continue to play and coach the sport I love. My boys don't always enjoy peppering with mom, but the reality is I don't give them a choice. Thank you and go Jacks.